To board the Grand Canyon Railway at Williams is to step back into history, to the momentous period when American railroads led the establishment and protection of the first national parks. In 1908, President Theodore Roosevelt anticipated that decision by proclaiming Grand Canyon a national monument. The railroad itself had arrived years earlier, inaugurating service to the South Rim on September the 17th, 1901. Taking the train is not just a fun way to travel to the canyon, but also much easier than by car. It also saves all those parking problems when you get to the rim. The South Rim can get very busy in the holiday season, so take the relaxing way and give yourself a chance to mix with the other travellers. On our trip, we were entertained with some music and also some more unwelcome visitors. All in all, it's a great way to travel. The Grand Canyon is about 277 miles long, and from rim to rim it is about 10 miles wide. The mountain tops at the South Rim are between 6,000 and 8,000 feet high.